contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing 250 pounds, this is Sting!
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be!
Approaching the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
The cerebral assassin has bad thoughts on his mind tonight.
Yeah, Triple H looks ready to make an example out of anybody who stands in his way. I'm just glad we're down here at the announce table, Cole.
After all these years, it's hard to believe we're actually seeing Sting finally associated with WWE.
Well, you're right. He's here now, and it's been well worth the wait, if you ask me. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Here we go with Sting. Sting going for it. And here's Triple H.
Terrific reversal by Triple H. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
I think most would agree that Sting's greatest rival was the one and only Nature Boy Ric Flair. The young and fearless Sting could not wait to get his hands on the styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, kiss stealing, wheeling dealing son of a gun. Triple H in trouble. Sting with a great offensive show. What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Leg connected, and again the feet fly. Ouch! That'll change how you sit in a hurry. You know, Michael Cole, Sting versus Ric Flair from that first class was another example of no matter where you worked in this industry, you watched, heard, or read about that match. It is certainly a classic, and it cemented Sting, and what a move! What a smart move!
Showboating going on here.
Oh, he's in trouble now. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Rocked him.
When you're talking about an athlete that's the caliber of Sting, you're talking about someone who can match power with the strong men, keep up with the quicker competitors, and fly through the air like a luchador. The one thing that Sting's always been known for is his boundless
energy. And will this be it?
And a fast kick out from Sting.
What a match.
A work of feet put in by Sting.
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
That's it. He's out.
You know, Michael, there have not been too many stars in this business that are 6'2" tall, weigh 250 pounds, and can use so many different abilities all at once to defeat opponents of so many shapes and sizes. It's one of the reasons that Sting has enjoyed such an amazing career.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Triple H can't be enjoying this.
The game avoids.
Will it be? And he kicks out.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
No!
He scored with that one.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
He's going for the pin! This could be it! Three! And that's the match!
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here is your winner. This is Sting.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a...